Reportedly, BMW Motorrad has launched the hand-brushed aluminium fuel tanks for R90 in international markets. Going by the designs, they are made in two forms. One is the rough edge with welded seam visible on the top. The other is fully finished with no rough edges anymore. Thus, both of them give the BMW Cafe Racer a tint of handmade product without compromising on the quality standards. Hence, going by the reports, the maker has vowed to make this new set of tanks available across the world, but they haven't confirmed their launch across India. Till further information arrives, stay tuned to us for more updates.